What is up, everybody? So JK Simmons just won the Oscar for Best Supporting Actor, which I feel was a deserving award for JK Simmons, amazing actor, especially considering his list of accomplishments and great roles that he played in, especially in Oz. He was fucking awesome in Oz, and slightly deranged homosexual friend. I forgot to J.K. Simmons is a deserving winner this year for his performance. Now,